Hey beauties, it's me, Allegra. Babes, I found so many amazing things on Amazon. I literally cannot believe it. I used to watch videos and I'd be like, how are these people finding all of this stuff? Because I don't know why I couldn't really find anything on Amazon hardly. I mean, here and there I'd find, you know, exactly what I was looking for, but to just find like just all different stuff, I was like, how are you doing that? I don't know how I'm doing it either now, babes, but I have found some amazing things that I could not wait to show you. I have been using these things. They are phenomenal and I literally cannot believe how fast some of this stuff has arrived. I've placed orders in the middle of the night, the next day before I even get up, it's at my doorstep. I don't know how they're doing it, but thank you. Thank you. First of all, can I talk about this ensemble here? This is actually a top and a matching bottom that I got on Amazon. Oh my god, I love this outfit so much. I would never have bought this outfit in a million years if you could see it. I don't know if I can stand up because sometimes my camera has been acting all kinds of crazy, but this is actually a two-piece top. It's a top and then it's a, I thought it was a maxi skirt from the picture online, but it's actually a super voluminous wide leg pants that actually does wind up looking like a maxi skirt, but it's amazing. It's so different. Let me try to show you guys here. But I don't think I'm gonna be able to show you right now, guys, because it's just, I'm just not feeling that good today. But if you know what I'm saying, but I will post a picture for sure soon on my Instagram, or I'll do a roundup. I'll come back and show, because I have ordered some more clothes now, because after trying this and some other things that I bought were just so amazing, I have a few. I'll do like an Amazon roundup of all my outfits soon. Okay, so this is from Amazon. It was like something like $17 top and bottom. The material is so nice. It ties up underneath, so it's really different because it ties up in this very unique way that I've never seen before. And I've never had a top like this, so I just love it. It's very figure flattering because it ties up just at the right place. It just ties at your waist, so it's not, let me try to show you guys, but it's tying up in a very nice way. Anyway, let me keep moving off. I actually did just get this lipstick from Amazon. This is Milani lipstick in the shade I Am Fierce. Wow, I'm really shocked because I wear red lips, but a lot of times I don't feel comfortable in them. But this red lip from Milani, I don't know what it is. It just feels very nice on my lips. It's not, I don't feel subconscious like it's gonna be slipping it all over my face or whatnot. It's just such a super, super complimentary color. But it's not like bam, you just feel comfortable. I feel very comfortable wearing this red lip, and I normally don't feel comfortable in red lips. Even though I think they'll look good, I just won't feel comfortable to go out and just run, you know, be in Starbucks. I actually feel so comfortable in this lip. So this is from Milani. This is the number 16, I Am Fierce. I highly recommend this. I did pick this up on Amazon. So let me keep it moving, dolls. I wanted to show you guys, I have been doing my nails now, thanks to Amazon. I don't even know how much money I'm saving because I truly don't think I'll have to go into the salon ever again. And I was going to the nail salon and I was spending upward over $100 maybe. I don't want to tell you guys, but it was expensive. So I haven't been able to get into the salon because I don't have a car. So I started, I don't even know how. I've just been on Amazon and I saw that they had these nail tips that are already coffin shaped. They're already shaped for you. And actually, when I ordered them, I did go ahead and order them. They were like $9. You get like 500 nails. And I thought they were, I thought you had to go and put acrylic on top, which I was planning to do. I bought the acrylic, I bought everything. But actually, you can just take these. I found out, I'm gonna do a video and show you guys because it is so amazing. You just take these and you just glue them on there. Like, so they're press-on nails that are coffin shape already. So you don't have to do acrylic and all that. You just push it right onto your nail. And these have been on, I swear to God, I think it's like over 2 weeks now. They haven't come off. They do come clear. Let me get them to show you guys. They come clear and then you can paint them whatever color you want, which I do like because it's fun to change up your color and things like that. So here they are, beauties. They come in this package like this. So you're getting, I don't even know, 500 coffin shaped nails. And you just, they give you so many in a package. They're already, all the sizes are in each package. There's so many of these in here with all the different sizes. And you just pop them on your nails with some nail glue. And then you go ahead and paint them. and they're amazing. I'm pretty sure you're not going to be able to see because it's clear, but it comes already coffin shape, so you don't have to shape them. I was shaping my nails before, spending a lot of time trying to shape them into the coffin shape until I saw these, and you can just buy them. They're already in the coffin shape, and these I did cut, so you can cut them and they will also still stay a nice shape. So I just took a scissors and a nail scissors and I just cut them. You can take a nail file and cut them as well, and you just glue them on like so. You know, you just take your glue and you glue them on, and then they last. There are some tips that I recommend doing to get them to last super long. Like, I take an emery board and you kind of make your natural nail a little bit rough. You want to do that. I'm going to do a video, guys, but truly, they truly, truly do last. I've had these on forever. They look just like the ones that I was paying so much money for at the salon. And I mean, my old nails were natural. Those were my real nails. And actually, the last time I got my nails done here, the nail artist had cut off my real nails, so I don't have these. Are so these are all just tips now. So I don't know why. Anyway, I don't know what happened with that, but anyway, let me keep it moving. So I did buy a nail glue from Amazon because they had recommended. I was watching a YouTube video and they said it was amazing nail glue. So I got, I think it's called Young Nail. I have it here somewhere. I have a little collection, but I also just bought these the other day. This is called BT Art Box Nail Glue. You get, I mean, how many are here? 2, 4, 6, 8 nail glues. This was like $5. The one that I'm using right now is called, I believe it's called Young Nails or Kid Nails, something strange. I have it here somewhere. I'll find it and I'll get it for you guys. But I highly recommend just purchasing. I'll link this below. I'll link everything below. But also, guys, this is super, super, super amazing. I got this on Amazon. This is a square nail cutter. Now, believe it or not, most nail cutters are curved. So if you're like me, I had been trying to cut my own toes, even cut my own fingers, and they would never come out straight. And I could not figure out for the life of me why. So when I would go to the salon, I figured because they're shaping them perfectly straight. But then I watched a nail video, and the nail artist was saying you have to purchase a square nail cutter. It's perfectly straight, so you can cut your nails, you can cut your toes, and they're going to be perfectly straight, so you don't have to shape them. I used to spend a lot of time trying to get them perfectly straight and they would never come out straight. It would take me so, it was just a nightmare. So if you purchase though a square nail clipper, I wish I could show you, but I don't really want to cut my nails, but they'll come out perfect. Let me just show you quick. Like that, it's so perfect. So you don't even have to do any more shaping. It stays that perfect shape. So you don't, like I said, you don't have to shape them anymore. So I highly recommend this. I can't even tell you, I don't even need to get a pedicure anymore, because that was my issue with the pedicure. I could never get my nails to be perfectly straight the way I liked when I would get a pedicure. But with this, your nails come out perfectly straight, so you can do a pedicure yourself, because there's really not much to a pedicure. I mean, I also do use, I'll link it below, but there's a Mr. Pumi pumice stone. That's it. That, and then you put lotion on it, and you know, you just push your cuticles. I'll do another video, guys, and show you. But it's so easy to do your nails at home, and I'm saving so much money now. I literally cannot believe how much money I'm saving. So basically, so many of the things that I'm buying are like free, because I would have had to spend them on my nails before. My entire life I was spending my money on nails, but now I'm never gonna do that. I'm never gonna do that again. Wait till you see the other, oh, I got these other beautiful nails. I'm gonna have to go get them and show you. I'm gonna go get them and show you in a minute. They are so gorgeous. They come already with all the Swarovski crystals glued into them. Girl, I would have spent $300. I did when I went to California for my birthday. I wanted those kind of crystal nails, and it wound up costing like $300. They come on Amazon already with the crystals in them. You just pop them on with the nail glue. They're press-on nails, but they're coffin shaped. They're long, and they have the crystals. I'm going to show you guys. I'm going to go grab them, but let me keep it moving. Show you everything I have here. I have so much stuff, guys. I should have broke this video up into a smaller videos, but I just was so excited to come show you all this stuff. And guys, don't forget, you can also purchase my Allegra Chetty Beauty setting spray on Amazon. It is all natural, filled with all amazing skin loving vitamins and minerals that give you that glowing gorgeous complexion. I did formulate this myself, It's entirely made in America, in the USA, of the purest all natural ingredients. So I always use this. Oh my god, it feels so good. It smells incredible. Everybody loves it so much, so I'm so happy that you guys love it so much. And thank you to everybody who has purchased it so far. I truly am, truly am grateful for you, and I'm so appreciative of you trusting in me and believing in me. But I'm so happy it's on Amazon, and yeah, I'll have it linked below so you can purchase it on Amazon as well. Free shipping, all kinds of good stuff. So let me show you guys. I also did get this on Amazon. Now, I really, really, really wanted to get Biolage hair kind of highlights done to my hair because my hair is so black. A lot of times when I try to do hairstyles, it doesn't translate. It doesn't show on pictures because my hair is so black, the curls won't show up. And then the other day, I just really wanted to get it. As you guys know, Biolage hair is very expensive to get this done to your hair. But, and another thing, because I had a bad experience in the past with dyeing my hair, I really did not want to, I'm terrified to dye my hair with anything more than the black dye that I use. So I was really scared because I don't want it to break and fall out like before. So I actually had this idea the other day though. And I looked on Amazon, and yes, girl, they had Biolage clip-ins. So these are actually clip-ins that you put in your hair. So they are amazing. They really, really are amazing. A ton comes in a pack. They're super, they're really, really, really nice. This is just some extra ones. And you just pop them in your hair, and it's like an instant Biolage. So you don't have to get it done at the salon. You don't have to damage your hair. And these were about $90, so it is much more cost effective. It's cheaper to purchase these because I know Biolage is like $500, even more at the salon. So I just messed it up, but you know, this is just to give you an idea. But it's so easy. You just pop them in. You just clip them into your hair. And the clips are very small. It just brightens up your face. I'm so happy. I actually have a ton more in the package. There's a lot comes in the package. So these are just phenomenal. I'm so happy. They look so, oh, they're stunning. They are human hair. So they're real hair. I mean, and they're pretty, you know, they're indetectable. So I could not love these more. I'm so happy. I actually didn't do my hair today, but next time I'll curl it and you'll see how it comes out. And it's just going to look really, really amazing. So I just, my hair is pretty gnarly right now, like it's dirty. So I don't want to dirty the clip-ins with styling, but I'm gonna have to, but anyway. So hopefully this looks okay, but girl, I could not love these more. They're amazing. So, and this would have cost, to be honest, somewhere else probably at least $300 for clip-ins like this. So on Amazon, like I said, I did find them for $90. I'll have them linked below, girl, you know it. So let me keep it moving, guys, because I did put together this little pile here, or big pile I should say. But guys, I have been in love with this I Envy Super Hold lash glue. I've been using it ever since I first talked about it a few weeks ago. I do purchase this on Amazon now, and it is amazing. $3.99, and the best lash glue I have ever used. It's amazing. It's somehow it just dries pretty instantly on your eyes, faster than any other lash glue I've ever used. It doesn't transfer, it doesn't make my eyes burn. It is amazing. This is from a company called Kiss. So they have another lash company, I guess, called I Envy. So it is a company that I'm sure you've heard of, Kiss Lashes. So this is just another lash company they came up with, and this lash glue is seriously the best lash glue I've ever used. So $3.99, you cannot beat that. But let me keep it moving, beauties. So a lot of you guys probably have seen in my shoe haul the other day, I purchased these on Amazon. I have been wearing these nonstop, and they are amazing. They're so comfortable. They are flats. I believe these are like no more than 20. I believe they're like 20 something, 20, maybe 17, 20. I don't know, but oh my god, these are so amazing. I feel so good in these. These actually legitimately make your day. When you put them on and you look down at your feet, you're like, wow. You just feel good about yourself. It's crazy. I had never purchased shoes before, dolls, because, you know, I just never got into shoes. I just have been all about makeup, and that's pretty much it. But now I do see why people are shoe obsessed, because it really does make your day, give you an amazing feeling, make your outfit look great. But even more than making your outfit look great, it just makes you feel really good when you put on a pair of cute shoes. I had never had that feeling before. So I'm into it, doll. I'm a hook now. I got the hook. You guys hooked me into it. So, I love those shoes. They're so comfortable. I love wearing them with my black denim, with my dresses, everything. Oh, they just look good with everything. They're amazing. So I'm so glad I got those. I just wanted to give you an update because those are amazing and I've been wearing them like crazy and they stayed amazing. So, you know, sometimes I've had flats hurt. That's why sometimes I never got into shoes before, because sometimes they would hurt. I'd be so disappointed. But I don't feel bad buying these shoes from Amazon because they're so cheap that even if it doesn't work out, they were only, you know, a few dollars. So I used to buy shoes in the past, like, and then they would hurt and then I would never wear them and then I'd feel that was a waste. You know, like Steve Madden or something, they're like over $100 and I wouldn't wear them. So that's why I never really liked shoes before. But seeing that these Amazon shoes are so inexpensive, you don't feel scared if you don't wear them, you know, it's fine. But actually I have been wearing these shoes so much. I'm so happy. And I gotta show you, I purchased these knee-high boots from Amazon. Oh my god. They're so comfortable. They truly go thigh-high. They go really, really high. They're so comfortable. They're like padded. Oh my god, I had showed you guys in the past those actually. I'll link those below too. They are amazing, amazing still. Still amazing. They were like $20. So, let me keep it going, guys. I do have tons, actually, more stuff, but I'm going to let you guys go because I have been keeping you here forever. But I did purchase this, and this has got to be glued blasting free spray. And I had seen a lot of people using this with wigs and whatnot, and I thought it was going to be really strong, like glue. I wasn't even going to try this. I was actually going to give this to my husband because I was going to try it with to keep a wig in place, but I never really wear wigs, so... But I just tried this tonight. Oh, I don't want to try it. I don't want to mess up my clip-ins. But actually, yeah, it's okay. This stuff is not strong. Oh, it's not sticky. It's not like glue. It actually makes your hair look amazing. If you want to spray this on your hair and then brush it through and then curl it amazing and then spray it after, your hair just looks amazing. It's crazy. It's not... Because I hate hairspray. Because usually they feel sticky, gross. Your hair feels like gross, I think. This is amazing. This does not make your hair feel sticky or gross whatsoever. It gives you those perfect waves. It has movement. It doesn't feel too sticky, but it holds everything in place. And like I said, I did use this, and then I brushed it through and then did my curls. Oh my god, they came out amazing and lasted forever. So I am really, really hooked on this. Oh my god, this stuff is amazing. And like I said, it doesn't feel gross. It feels good. So actually, I really like that. I'm so happy I got that. So this is a polish that I did pick up on Amazon. This is the polish I've been wearing. OPI, you don't know Jacques. Love this. I've been wearing this on repeat. So like if your nails do get a little messy, you know, just give yourself a fresh coat. And that Sivache, I'm not saying it right, but it's Siche top coat. They dry in seconds. So you can do your nails at home, oh my god, like nothing, especially if you get that Sivache top coat. Put it on top of your polish, they dry in like a minute. So it's amazing. Any polish, you don't have to use gel polish or anything like that. So it's so amazing. So I think that's pretty much it for today, guys. I'm sure I did have more to show you because I have tons. I'm looking at tons of stuff here. But I'll let you guys go because I'll be back. I'm going to show you guys how I do my nails at home, how I do these nails that last. And if you want to see how I do my pedicure at home too, oh my god, I cannot believe it. But I'll link below the special stone that I use. It's like $1 on Amazon. It makes your feet so soft. It's called Mr. Pumice. It's like $1, $2 the most. Amazing. So I use that and it makes my feet so soft. So guys, I just want to show you this too really quick. But I got this. I'm not going to wear this today, but this is a square neck bodysuit that I purchased on Amazon. I guess you can't see it because it's black. Amazing, amazing. The material is phenomenal. It feels so soft. It's so stylish. It was like $19. I've seen these going online for over $100. These a lot of stores want for a bodysuit like this. And I'm addicted to Amazon clothes. I'm going to come back, like I said, and do an Amazon haul because I have some dresses coming that I purchased for the holidays. So, and I'll show you this whole two-piece set, you know, top to bottom. You guys, you're like, girl, we'll be back. I'll be back. Oh, that was another thing, beauties, that I wanted to tell you guys about. These lashes that I'm wearing today, let me know how you like them. I did get these on Amazon as well. They're super fluffy 3D lashes, and they were like $3. And I'm telling you right now, I have purchased those $30 lashes in the past. These are the exact same thing. And they were like $3 on Amazon. You know, they give you a pack. Let me show you guys. They give you a pack of them. So these are the cuckoo lashes. So let me know if you guys like these. I can't see. That's another thing. A lot of times on my videos, I can't see how things look till after. So, because I don't have a monitor, I should get a monitor. But let me know what you think, guys. But I'll list these below too. I love them, but you know, I hope they look okay. So let me know what you guys think. Do you think they're too much? But yeah, these are from Amazon as well. And thank you. So I'll link these below. And be on the lookout. I have lots more fun stuff coming. I actually also had an idea. I want to have like a $1,000 mystery box or a $500,000 value mystery box. So I'm going to be doing those soon. I'm going to have some people, you know, contribute to it so we can have an amazing like 1k mystery box giveaway, $500 give mystery box giveaway, because that mystery box was so much fun. I don't know if you saw, but Allison Thomas did win our last mystery box, so congratulations, Allison. And Makeup by Grace had won the Joa box. So I am going to be back though, guys. I have another giveaway. Actually, I left it, but I'm going to post it, so I'll have it for you guys very soon. Like probably tomorrow. But like I said, I haven't been feeling so good, guys, so that's why I've kind of been missing. But I will be back very, very soon with more good stuff. Hopefully, you know, hopefully it's very, maybe tomorrow I'll be back. So, because I have so many things I want to share with you guys and show you. So I hope you guys are doing amazing. Let me know how you're doing. Are you getting ready for the holidays? Are you excited for the holidays or not? You know. That's pretty much it though, guys. I will have everything that I spoke about today linked below. And I will talk to you guys soon. So I love you so much, and I'll see you soon. Bye, I love you.